Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. I forgot to load. So, here we go. Load. Ah, very nice. I hope I can get that base up there. Oh, it's open. Sweet. That's my favorite spot, by the way. If this is your first time watching, I do recommend that you go to episode 1 and start there. Technically, it's episode 2. The first one was how to get started in Roblox Lumber Tycoon. So when we left off yesterday, I stole a ride from the boatman, Hoover, and I did go back and pay him. I'm very proud of myself. We got some blue wood, and yeah, that was about it. Didn't do too much in the episode, but I did pick up a saw. Now, I've been meaning to try something, and I figured why not try it on this? So, let's go ahead and break this down. Oh, come here. Ah. There we go. And what I want to do is I want to make a clover saw. If you don't know what a clover saw is, it is a something of my own idea making design, but I'm gonna need some money, at least 12,000, so I can buy a fourth saw. So let's go ahead and grab some of these. We'll go sell them off. I know I said I wasn't gonna sell off the blue wood, but I need to. I've got to have some money, and Mr. Sam doesn't have that much. Come here. There we go. Come on. Faster. Come on, we only have an hour. Oh, I forgot an hour. Okay, Google. Why is it not working? Okay, Google. Start a timer for 1 hour. Trying to mess it up. It's recognizing. Hold on. It's not recognizing my voice. Oh, there it goes.
Okay, 1 hour. Starting.
Thank you much, Google. Let's get it done. What are we going to do? We are going to get the blood, and we're going to put it in the back of the truck, like this. I should really, like, pull around. Forward and back. I was gonna keep the white wood to make the walls. Oh, from right here I couldn't tell what that was. I'm like, when did they put in a light post? It's just my wire sticking up there. Done. All right, that should. I don't know that that's gonna get me 12,000, but we're gonna try it. Excuse me, sir. Watch yourself. I'm coming in. Oh. Backing up. I do apologize, sir. Official blue wood business coming through. Let's open her up. Thank you. Go. I won't tell you what they're saying inside the chat, but they're like, oh my gosh, it's a lot of blue wood. Yeah, that's right. Just get it in there. That was nowhere near 12,000. All right. One more of those loads is what I'm going to need. I'm not going to have enough. Oh, sorry, dude. Did I get your toe? My bad. I don't make an entire, like, skit of, like, all my mess ups. Just so people can see, like, when I run over people and push people off and stuff like that. I don't think this is going to be enough. But thanks for noticing me. There used to be a song by Ifrl65 called I'm Blue. I'm blue, da ba dee ba da. I don't know. I was thinking Blue Wood, Blue Song, something like that. Maybe. No? Alright. Oh, and by the way, it was a hot day today, and my studio has not cooled down. I tried waiting an extra hour just before coming out, but, ugh. So hot. Please be enough. Don't make the blue wood go down in vain. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Oh, come on. Oh. Back it up. Forward. Alright. Stop. Parking brake. Good. Oop. Oop. There it goes. Get in there. Come on. Go on, stop. No cutting in line. One in front of the other. Ducks in a row. Here we go. That is not going to be enough. Oh, dear. Now what? All my blue wood's gone. Well. And I can't get my trailer to... Okay, let's pull forward. You don't need a trailer up. Or a tailgate. Tailgate. So now what? Redwood it is. And we're gonna step through here. Goodbye, rookie. Hello, fire. Oh, come here. Wow. Glitchy. Little bit glitchy. Oh, I can close that now. All right. So let's go grab one lava tree, maybe two. Two lava trees. Note: I am not taking a trailer with me. This is just a quick run so I can go get my saw because I want to do something. I want to show you guys something. Clover sauce. It's gonna be awesome. It's the way of the future. Okay, so I will go ahead and explain a little bit about what my idea of the Clover Saw is. It is a saw where all the saws... Oh, no! Woo-woo-woo-woo-woo! Emergency! Oh, dear. It looked like a horrible catastrophe. I wonder who fell. Okay, so anyhow, it's where you take four saws, put them all, like... in a square, a big square, but you rotate each one by 90 degrees. And then inside the conveyor, it just passes like, you'll see. It's gonna be awesome. That or it's gonna be a horrible idea, I don't know. I haven't seen it done yet, but I'm gonna try it. Hello, Boulder. Hello, Boulder 2, Boulder 3, Boulder 4, hey, George, Boulder 5. Henry. Just about done. Boom. Boom. Cutting down the red trees. Gotta get the rhythm back. You can cut trees much faster when you figure out the rhythm of an axe. And... just so you know, I don't pay attention to it most of the time, so I'm just sitting there like quack, 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 and talking to you guys. But if I were to pay attention to my rhythm... Oh, missed it. It's kind of like a, I don't know, Dance Dance Revolution or something like that. Sorry, that's so 2000. There's the second tree. And why not? Let's go ahead and grab a third. Just in case I can't fill it all up. Click. Oh man. Did a little hop there, didn't you? Up. Oh, no. Go. Oh. Yeah. Okay. And for a possible fail, we're just going to go off the end. Here we go. Possible fail. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, failed. Oh, I was so close. All right, let's jump out. Ooh. And I'm stuck. I'm like super stuck. No. No. I can't reset. No, 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 no. All right. Well, this is a predicament. Can I keep jumping this way? Jump this way? No, just jump that way. What if I look down? Turn sideways? Turn sideways? Can I go out this little gap here? No. Just, can I, I'm stuck, like super stuck. Open up the tailgate. No. Open tailgate. I can't open it. Okay. Is it? I'm claustrophobic. Okay, cool. Let's see. Click. Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit escape again, didn't you? Hmm? Reset. Now there's just gonna be an axe on the ground up there. Gotta get back to it quick. Alright. Where's my truck? Give me my truck. There goes another $400 down the drain. Oh, good. I got the brown truck. The brown truck's the best one. Y'all can keep your pinks and your grays and your all the other colors. I like the brown. It's like camouflage for the rocks. Can't see me. I'm driving. Just a floating head, that's it. How much is land? Well, when you initially start, I think it's just $100. After that, it goes up to like 1,000. And then plus 3,000 for each additional land after that. Which is hard when you first start. Somebody asked. That's what I'm saying. Oop, hello. Somebody left an axe here. I'll just pick that up for them. Oh, and they left their trees behind. Okay, choppy chop chop. Chop. Chop chop. Chop chop chop. Choppy chop chop. Is that too loud? That's not too loud, right? It's a perfect volume for what I'm trying to do. Okay. Sorry, reading the chat. Sorry. Should not read the chat. It's not what I'm here for. I'm not here to socialize. I'm here to get a let's play done. Oh, I missed it. Oh no! The coffee is gone. Maybe not. There was a sip. Little smidge. A smidgen. Okay. I know you guys get bored at this part, but it's also my talking that helps you through it. So as long as I keep talking, I should be fine. It also helps myself, because I'm a good talker and I like talking to myself. It's a little bit weird that I have conversations with myself inside my head, but you know what? That's what makes these videos so great. This is the one-way conversation that goes on inside my head. Some of the times I'm like, oh man, you should not have said that. And I'm like, shh, it'll be fine. Ooh. Is there ever like awkward silence when you're talking to yourself? Just asking. It happens to me every once in a while. I'm like, oh man, did I really just say that in my head? Do, 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 do. Lava wood, lava wood. You know, I was actually bashing lava wood the other day, and I should not have bashed it. So my apologies to all the lava wood grabbers who enjoy the lava wood, because it pays. Lava wood run does pay. Now, the argument was lava wood is more expensive than golden wood. And that's not true. That is not true. The thing is, you get more lava wood than you do golden wood. It is faster to collect lava wood with a fire axe. But The fact still remains that golden wood is more expensive. You can sell it for more. And if you need proof of that, take your sawmill, set it to 1x1, chop it. Make sure it's the exact same length as a single small tile. And then do the same with lava wood. Take them both over there to the drop-off, and you can check for yourself, because that's how we measure per unit. So if you check to see how much a lava wood is worth, one unit of lava wood, versus a golden wood, you'll find that there's about a $6 difference or a $12 difference like that. So per unit on small scale, it's not that much difference. Per unit on, say, 6 trailer loads, that's a huge difference. Ooh. Was this just one tree? No, this was 2 trees. Okay. I'm like, man, there are still more to chop, and I'm not even full yet. Ooh, I got my fans on. 2 of my closest fans. That's a joke. There we go. Yeah, I think these fans are pretty cool. Sorry, this is another fan joke. Oh man, I need to quit. Stop me. Okay. I don't know if this is going to get me enough, because blue wood's more expensive, but it's a lot harder to get. Maybe if I had a partner, I could do some blue runs, but Sam's a loner. He's like a lone wolf out there on the plains of Lumberland. Just by himself. Taking on the volcano. Collecting the lava wood. Ooh. On the road to volcano. I saw a mighty crash. I'm heading for the lava. Gonna make myself some cash. I don't know. Rhythm. Rhyme. It's all the same. Lumber. Boop. Oh, man. Oh, God. Got it. I thought it was stuck underneath that that piece right there, but it wasn't. It was just... Never mind. Okay. I really should, like, fix this back end right here. So I'm gonna pick that up. Can you lay across both of them? Yes. There we go. I don't think this is the way... this is the way that you're supposed to load wood, but it works really well. 3 stacks high. Ooh. Gotta make them stacks. Ooh. There we go. The little wood pieces I'm not going to be able to turn a profit on. I'm going to leave them. I'll leave them. I got big things, big plans. I got to go get this saw done. I'm a little bit nasally tonight, too. My apologies for the nasal. Oh, buddy, what are you doing? You get off of there. That whole thing? Oh, that's the wheel well. The wheel well. Okay. Maybe you're fine. Maybe you'll be just fine. Drop you back down in there. Alright, even on that side, even on this side. Good. And it dropped in. Sweet. Nice and easy. Easy does it. No big movements. Lots of lava. You guys think I can do this? Because I don't. I think I'm going to make a big red pile of mess down there. Especially if I hit that other mess on the way down. Hopefully those are re-rezzed and out of the way by the time I reach down there. I'm talking about the crash around the bin. Round the bin, game number 10. Toot toot peanut butter. My dad used to sing that. He wasn't the one that sang that, but I mean, that's what he remembers growing up. Peanut butter. Peanut butter song in the middle of a random lumber tycoon let's play. How did that happen? Huh? I love the ADHD. A lot of people are like, oh, do you suffer from ADHD? No. I enjoy every minute of it. I wouldn't have it any other way. I love it. I think it's the most creative, fascinating thing in the world. It gives me ideas and imaginations like nobody can think of. Now, follow through and organization, as you can see with my base, that's a little bit different story, but I don't care about organization. A lot of people are like, oh, you should edit your videos. No, no, just throw them out there. Let the world see as you play. But they're so long. I know, that's the fun part. It's the gimmick. It's like, look, this is what he does while he plays the video game. If I wasn't saying it into a microphone, I would probably just be saying it in my head anyway. So that's the coolness. Oh, gosh. Got crazy there for a second. Oh, if you guys have ever joined my team speak before, yeah, you know that, like, that's how I talk. I just keep rambling about random stuff. You're not fitting in there correctly. I don't like it. Here, you come back out. We're going to get a longer piece in there. All right. You. Okay. Sorry, the chat was funny there for a second, but I can't show it to you. There we go. That fit across there just right. And Mama Bear said, mine is just right. Papa Bear said, mine's too hot. Baby Bear said, mine's too cold. Or no, it's Mama Bear said, mine's too cold. So, Baby Bear, mine's just right. Ooh. This is an awesome stack, by the way. I just hope I can carry it all back. That's gonna fall off the end. There, cool. Man. All right. Jenga. Swish. Ha ha ha. Get on over. There you go. This is awesome. Three trees, one truck. That is sick. That is amazing. What are you doing, Code? I don't know. I'm just playing. Just keep stacking it up. All right. Drop. Oh, don't drop too far. There you go. This is going to be a horrible, horrible crash. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones. Winds are coming. Storms are changing. Or did I say that wrong? Wow. Okay, first off. Here. Let's look this way. And selfie. Okay, let's do it. Here we go. Zoom out to the very top. Nice and slow. Nice and easy. Here we go. Man. That is intense. So I think I'm gonna have enough for a chop saw, maybe. That was the whole point of this. We were going for a chop saw, and I went for like record truckload of lava wood set. Now I don't know that that's the actual record, but oh man, oh, it's so heavy. Like I've got the brakes on right now. I've got full reverse going. And there's wood still sliding out the sides. Alright. Ooh. Easy does it. Easy goes. Steady she goes. Alright. Like I'm turning my wheels and they're just not turning. Oh my gosh. Oh no. No. Okay. Easy. Oh man. Oh, I can't see. Turn it. Wow. Oh. Brakes. Man. There is so much mass on this thing right now. Nice and straight. Just guide it down. Nice and easy. Slow. Turn wheels. Turn nice and slow. And steady she goes. Like my wheels are probably going in reverse right now. Wow. Didn't lose a single piece yet. Because I still got one more hill here. Oh goodness, there's a tree, no. No. Oh, okay, we're close enough. Oh, and my chop saws are down again. Okay. I should not have moved the chop saws before. That's okay. That is okay. Wow. That was so much lava wood. Alright. Let's go ahead and put one chop saw. Nope, I can't do that. Darn it. Here. Can I just drop this right here? You just chop. Chop. Oh no, you're gonna push the wood in. You're gonna go crazy, aren't you? Okay, you, come. Move. I'm gonna stick you. Rotate. You're gonna be right on there. Oh, come here. There you go, just like that. You do that. You, come with me. Move. Move it. Good. And I'm gonna leave the guide wires there. Electrical wire, come with me. Come. I just need a quick chop saw, that's all. Alright, attached to the back, right there. Come off to the side here, like that. Alright, attach right there, perfect. Finished. Okay. Thank you. Uh-oh. I got a loaf. Ouch. Oh, man. Why did I get so much wood? Go on. Get up there. Come here. Oh my gosh. There we go. Come on down. Come on down. Oh. Ouch. Really, Chop Saw? Get in there, silly. What do you think you're doing? Holding up the line. People are wanting to come in here and get planked. Zoop. There we go. There we go. Oh, come on out. Come on out. Come on out. Zoom. Zoom. There we go. That's good enough. Okay. Made a mess. That one's not too long. That one's not too long. What about you? You're good. Making lots of money. Okay, you're too long. You come over, you need to get cut. Do a little bit of working out, get cut. There you go. No, 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 no. You don't need to get cut again. Just once. You're not a bodybuilder or anything. There we go. Grab this. Right in the middle. Oh, you cutting? Thank you. Off. I'm not gonna have enough time. I'm not gonna have enough time. What are you doing? Why are you stuck? Like, silly. That is a horrible idea. Who thought of this design? Because it is not working for me. You didn't even get cut. What happened to you? Alright. You come out. You go in. Perfect. What is this doing up here? What is this? Here. I could use you. Move. Whoa, why is it all the way over there? Nope. B. Come from right here. To right here. See if that works. No, it started to work. Not enough angle. Okay. Try that again. Move. The idea is to get it to kind of slide that direction. There we go. Maybe. Maybe that'll work. I don't know. Whoa. Okay, it's not that big. Hey, that worked. Alright, you come off. I just realized that saw blade is never going to quit because the saw is actually pushing down on the pressure plate. That's funny. Oh, get in there. Oh no, it's stuck. There we go. And what happened there? Okay. Grab this, pull it off like that. That's not too long, is it? It's like right there on the cusp. Yeah, it worked. It worked. Okay. Are we just about done? No, we are not done. Oh my goodness. Okay, you know what? I will plank this after the episode's done, but I have got to get this thing finished. Boom. Okay. Get out. Oh, that was awesome. Okay. Hold on. There we go. Hold on. Get out there. Zoop. Get out. Out, I say. I won't say the rest of it, because I don't believe in it. But if you're a Hamlet fan, or a Shakespeare fan, you should know the reference. If not, ask your parents. Oh, come on. Get in there. Is that Macbeth? Or is that Hamlet? I cannot remember. Drop this in. Come on, let's get this done. I want my axe. Not my axe, my chop saw. I want a chop saw. Chop saw. Chop a chop saw. Jimmy jum 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 jum. It seems like a lot of my episodes are just me collecting wood.
Yeah, it's Lumber Tycoon.
Well, I'm just saying. Maybe I could do something more interesting. Like what? Like, I don't know, go collect some other kind of wood instead of just redwood. Yeah, but then, like, I wouldn't have any kind of money. What are you talking about?
I don't know.
I don't know. Put this in there, like that. Oh, somebody asked me who my favorite YouTubers were the other day, and the ones that I watched before this happened were Tobuscus, or Toby Games, Toby Turner, and he was basically the one that got me started in watching YouTubes, like gameplays. So he's my first. He's my favorite. I think I've got a Minecraft Toby Turner tribute somewhere hidden deep inside the internet, but that's just me talking out loud. I didn't say nothing. I'm not promoting that video. Go watch it. And you'll basically see the same thing that's happening right now. Oh, just me hanging out playing some games. By the way, I do have an original Nintendo series, which is based off this movie called The Wizard, which was the coolest movie growing up. For those of you that didn't know. Oh man, nope, I'm not losing a hatch today. Not today! Gotta get that back in there. There we go. Alright, let's go drop this stuff off. Please be enough for chop saw. No! Watch that be like $100 right there or something. And that's what causes me not to get my chop saw. The chop saws are really loud too, by the way. Alright, let's go. Come on. Oh, I've wasted so much time. Oh no, I haven't. We still got like 23 minutes. Oh, somebody left the board in the way! I'm not complaining. I don't complain. Well, a little bit I'm complaining. Somebody left the board in the way! Alright. I'm gonna open this up. Oop. You guys go ahead and come on out. Oh, come on. Open. There we go. I'm gonna go pick these up. Drop it in. I love that thing starts in and actually pushes the wood. I don't know what I'd do without it. It's great. Get in. Alright, we've got 9,000, 11,000, 12,000. There's the chop saw. 16. 17. Oh, we're not done. We're not done. Enough for a chop saw and some to spare. And I haven't even cut all of it yet. That's awesome. 23,000 for Sam. Get it. Oh, yeah, we should go get it, shouldn't we? Forgot to go get it. Hello. Boink. Wrecking up the shop. I'm sorry, Tom. Messing up your stairs and blueprints on my way. Can I get this, by the way?
Sir?
I need a chop saw.
You just messed up my shelves. I'm not selling to you.
Oh, yeah, you are. Come on, Tom. You know I'm just kidding. Yeah, I'll take it.
Sir, I don't appreciate you mess.
Okay, Tom, bye. Yay. I got my chop, chop, choppy saw. A chop soul, chop soul, chop soul, 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 soul.
Yes,
sir. Okay, that's got to be on my base, or otherwise it's going to be gone again. You, come with me. Thank you. Okay. How am I going to do this? All right. Well, I didn't mean to put it there, but that'll work for now. Move. You need to come down here. Thank you. Finished. You. What do I need to do with you? How am I gonna do this, by the way? All right, let's just try and get you on here. See what happens. Where can I slap you on? Rotate, rotate, turn, turn, turn. All right, so you're gonna be like that. And that's gonna be way too low. Okay. Maybe right there, maybe. Yeah. All right. We'll try it right there. Move. We're gonna have to do a turn on you. Turn. And then you're gonna go right on top. Like. Come on. Gotta get lined up with it. Oh, nope. Don't go anywhere. No. Does that look right? That's not right. Okay. Let's go here. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Sir. My apologies. I'm sorry. Wait, that wasn't the person. Who was it? All right, I don't know who it was, but it sounds like they're gone. Okay, cool. That cuts to the middle. And that cuts to the middle. But that's not what I wanted. That is not how I imagined it in my head. Okay. Let's just set up the idea behind it. What if we were to lay them down? You're brilliant. Okay, so you'd have a big conveyor up, 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 and then you'd have a chute that would drop it down on a conveyor, right? But the conveyor's got restrictions on it, so it couldn't go left or right and stuff like that. That's an idea. And then as it would chop, the log would be too long, and it couldn't go anywhere until it was chopped at the exact, like, length that you wanted it. that would work. Turn. Nope. Rotate. Turn. There we go. Lay it down like that. Let's go E. One right there. And let's go turn. Nope. Turn, turn, turn. Rotate. Let's see here. E. Yes. Yes. I like it. Okay. Set that down for a second. I'm going to have to move this. It's going to be a quad saw in one spot. It's going to be wicked. Okay. Is that... Yeah, we're going to have to move that. You come over to this side. Come with me. Up high. And rotate. This is gonna look so cool. And you. Come with me. Move. Oh, do you have enough room? One more rotate. I think that piece of wood's gonna be in the way. Move you over. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, is it too far? We're gonna have to move this one over some. Move. Can we go? Can't go past that area. Alright, so... Well... Kinda looks cool. Alright, let's move you. Rotate, rotate, rotate. You're gonna be right there at that corner. You. Move. You're gonna be... Rotate, rotate, rotate. Right there at that corner. Alright, see how I'm matching up the where the green box and the last portion of it are? That's what I'm trying to line up. Move. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Right there. Okay. The clover saw, or the clover quad. Clover quad saw. This is gonna be awesome. Alright, let's go up and over this direction. Finished. And let's take you. Move. You're gonna go right here. Oh, there. Put you at the bottom so I can attach again. Finished. Oh man, this is gonna be so awesome. By the way, this is sitting on the ground, so it's not up on a conveyor system or anything. So this is just to see what it looks like. Oh, there we go. I do have more wire. It's brilliant. I love it. Actually. Finished. You, come here. You go right in the middle. Can you go right in the middle? You can. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Rotate turn. Yes. Perfect. And E. No, upside down, darn it. Move. Gonna do turn, turn. Turn, turn. That could be a wicked trap, by the way. Have something where people fall down and, like, can't get out. Just have to keep jumping. Let's move. We gotta hook up the wire. Hook up the wire. Aww. What's going on here?
Oh. It didn't work.
Do I need to rotate him? I need to rotate him all, don't I?
No.
How much time we got? Do we have enough time? 12 minutes. 12 minutes to get this done. Move. Move it. Move it. Move it. Finished. You. Come with me. Move. Move it. Move it. Move it. Finished. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Move you out. There we go. I just don't have enough room. Not enough room. Okay. Okay. Too short. I know. I know. Finished. 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 Hello. Who is that? I don't know. Just ignore him. Just keep going. Just keep going. Nope. Nope. Nope.
I can't ignore you.
Okay. He's not leaving me alone. No. Alright. So, rotate. Turn. Turn. I'll just ignore him. Just ignore him. He's still there. He's not letting me go. I'm not gonna get this built, am I?
Sad.
Rotate. Rotate. Turn. Rotate. Turn. Oh my gosh. Okay. Turn, turn. Rotate. If I do that, the blade's gonna go that direction. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Okay. What if I put it like halfway through? Like that. We'll give it a tighter diameter. Move. Okay. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Right in the middle. Wait, why can't you go? Right there. Okay. Move. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Right in the middle. Maybe that will work. Let's see where it lands. Nope. Nope. Horrible idea. Horrible, horrible, horrible idea. So... okay, okay. You can figure this out. Figure this out. Move. Rotate. I need all the blades coming to the middle. So in order to get the blades to come to the middle, I would need to... ah. Okay. Rotate, 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 rotate. Yes. Yes, that's what I need. Like that. Then you move. You come right here. Rotate. Whoa, dude. Alright. I'm sorry. I apologize. Wait, what? Really? Alright, I'm gonna pretend like I didn't see it. I'll just pretend like I didn't see it. I know that he is, like, being nice and everything, but it's okay. It's okay. I feel really bad now. And see, like, that could actually happen in real gameplay, so I don't want to be rude about it, but I don't want to take it because it feels like I'm being unfair. Okay, let's
Let's do... Oh. Alright, hold on. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm really sorry. There we go. Okay. Let's keep hooking this up. I gotta get this done. I gotta get this done. I feel awful for that guy. I'm sorry, Blue. I know that you tried to give it to me. He's like, fine. Poor guy. If he only knew. Don't you guys go telling him either. Okay. So we may have figured out the conundrum of the quad saw. Single cut. Maybe. Oh. Turn. Rotate. Turn. There we go. Upside down. Move. Turn, turn. It looks a little bit off. Maybe it's just the angle. Yeah, it's just the angle. It's fine. It's fine. Get it done. Come on. Move. There we go. Come over here. And good. Finished. Okay. I don't want to test it this time. Oh. Oh my goodness. What have I created? Whole bunch of nothing. Alright, hold on. Wow, that's loud. Testing, 1, 2. Wow. Oh my goodness. Hold on. What happened there? Can you guys hear me? Testing, 1, 2. Wow. Testing, 1, 2. There we go. He's back. Oh, that poor guy. All right. I don't know. It put down in the comments. Am I being mean? Should I say something? Should I have taken the axe? If you think I should have taken the axe, comment below. Okay. That is definitely not working, so we're just gonna move this off to the side here. Like that. Move. And here. Like this. Finished. Wait, why is it on? There's nothing on it. What? Silly thing. I think it's messed up. Hold on. There we go. That'll work. Okay. Hmm.
nice and even wires. And there, finished. Okay, let's take this, put it in the middle. Hope it works. Oh, the arms are pushing. Okay, so we're definitely gonna have to back these off each other because the arms themselves are pushing the wood out of the way. But, hold on. I wonder, what happens if we take a log? Come here. You know me, I don't do third person manipulation, but when I do, there we go. All right. No. Fail. We don't have enough time, do we? I got 1 minute, but you guys get the idea, right? Like, that is going to be a wicked saw once it's actually done. And just for fun, let's go ahead and take this, slap it right in between those two. Yeah, it didn't work. Just go. I'm gonna try and plank the rest of the stuff off. That way we'll have a little bit more money to play with next time. As for now, I'm going to do my call to action. And what is call to action? Call to action says, like, comment, and subscribe down below. And if you're a long wood, that's not how you go and plank yourself. No pressure to actually go and subscribe to me. If you like the video, I really wish you would, but it's your choice. Always your choice. And just to let you know, I do try and respond to all the comments. It's getting harder as the more subs go up, but I do enjoy talking to you guys. I love doing these videos, and I love you guys. I love everything that this channel has become, and I love that you guys comment to each other. That is too big. All right, so we'll put that off to the side. So, and with that said, my name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate. This has been Lumber Tycoon 2, failed quad saw chop. Well, not really failed. You guys get the idea. Have a good night, everyone. Bye.